Wolf TV.
Hey guys, it's Trevin Scheller, owner of Mighty Wolf TV, and in this video we're going to be starting a brand new playthrough on Spider-Man Miles Morales for the PlayStation 5. Now, if you haven't watched my playthrough on... I think I'll do amazing. Okay, so if you haven't watched my playthrough on... the Spider-Man 2018 on the PS4, make sure you go watch that, because this is like a sequel. Well, it's a spin-off and a sequel.
Up until about a year ago,
my life was pretty normal.
I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents, and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I was really sad.
Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to
his PS5 footage.
Now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web.
Yeah, and this is the ending of one of the DLCs of the other game.
With everything else in my life, school, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you.
Also, it's not the same place. I thought it was still in New York. Yeah, so I'm gonna play in Performance RT to get like 60 frames per second. Yeah, so for those of you who don't know, this is both a sequel and a spin-off. Well, it's a spin-off taking place after the original game. Or like the original 2018 game. So yeah, if you haven't seen my playthrough on that, go ahead and watch that. It's like 16 plus videos. Each one was over an hour long. But I want to make this like 30 minutes. I want to make each video of this 30 minutes long. Because for one, it's a short game. And two, I'm going to be playing this daily instead of like once a week like the other game. And wow, these graphics are gorgeous compared to the other one. I was actually playing the PS5 remaster of the other game. So, you know, doing like my own personal save in that one. He's got his new Spidey strength. But no one knows he's another Spider-Man. Obviously.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I feel like you shouldn't say that too much, because then they're gonna get suspicious that's you. What was that, the Daily Bugle?
The convoy.
So is Peter in this game? I wonder. Yeah, so like, I haven't seen any gameplay videos on this game, basically, so like, I have no idea what's gonna happen. This is a completely blind playthrough. Just so you guys know. Very first time playing this game. Yo, are we already? Oh, sweet. Yo, I love how it's like a remix.
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple in.
Oh, these graphics are amazing. It was already great before, but
real good.
Man.
Raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus related flaws.
Also, that's good. Peter is in this game.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Yeah, my dad thought that Peter died in this game.
Hey, mom.
I was like, I never even played this game, and even I knew that. I'm like, no, he's Spider-Man.
Check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
So this isn't actually the same city, but
how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
What was I saying again? Oh yeah, so like
okay, be cool. Be cool.
This is like the same city.
Giant prison convoy?
Like this isn't the same city, but it looks like it is.
Be cool.
Yeah, how does he already know how to like run up walls and stuff? I guess he's been training, but he already controls exactly the same.
Pete.
As Peter.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Let's go right side up. That can't be good for you.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Hopefully not Scorpion.
Someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Come on, web it up.
Miles, let me take. I got this beat, don't worry.
Oh, no!
They're gonna add weight on it.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Jeez.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
I'm surprised the cutscenes aren't interactive like in the other game. Like I'd expect to be going tap 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 tap. Like pressing like R1 or something, but no.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Before what? Oh, one of the villains are in there.
Before that happens.
And I didn't catch that before.
Hello, time.
Oh, Rhino. You see, you can't let Miles fight him. Oh, okay, it's still part of the cutscene. Yo, these 60 frames are great, though. I mean, I was already playing the remastered 2018 version, but like, oh cool, we're actually fighting people this early in the game. Oh, we already did like early in the other game too. Like, you're doing like a full-blown mission in the other game. Yeah, I got like a 15 plus comp, 17,
18, 19. Nearly almost contained.
Yeah, I know how to play. I beat the original game.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this.
No, I'm playing on the amazing difficulty, not beginner. Yeah, when I played for the other Spider-Man game, I was playing on the second difficulty and now playing on the third. Actually makes sense if we don't have all our upgrades, because like we're playing as a different person. But yeah, do you guys think we'll actually get like a real sequel to Spider-Man? Like, do you think we'll get like Spider-Man 2? Like we did in the past with the other like universes or whatever. Like on the PS1 and PS2. I gotta play those eventually. I never played those. But like, if you own this, if you own like the PS4 version, why would you? It's like, wait, it's like the best Spider-Man game ever made. But yeah, I still hope they make a sequel. I'll wait 5 years if it means it'll be as good as the other. It might not be that long, who knows. Yeah, I hope they make it like... I hope they make it like built from the ground up for PS5. Because I know this and the other one were made from the ground up for PS4. Because this game we're playing right now is a launch title for the PS5. It was also simultaneously released on PS4, which is pretty cool. And we're gonna see a lot of games like that. Okay, I'm gonna speed up. Yeah, it's taking a while to get to. He's like, we're not fast. God, when are we gonna see that triangle button? Hey, he's just getting farther and farther. Oh, never mind. Oh, cool. Yo, we're controlling Rhino. Yeah, we're playing an endless runner now. We're playing Spider-Man, Endless Runner, starring Rhino. That's so cool, we're actually playing in a mall. Yo, they should make this like a real spin-off. Spider-Man, Endless Runner, starring Rhino. Oh, now it's interactive. Yo, don't throw a baby carriage. Oh, okay. I was gonna throw it. I'm like, there could be a baby in there. Or like, there would be. Yo, Endless Runner. Oh, it's Christmas time. Makes sense, fall of snow. I was thinking it was Christmas time, or it was like upstate. I intend to enjoy this one. He's a menace. Too soft. He's a. Or no, they should call the game Rhino Rodeo. Spider-Man Rhino Rodeo.
Hey Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Man, imagine kids seeing that. It's like, wait, what's Santa Claus doing?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
También te quiero.
It would be hard to keep your identity, though. Yeah, I'm gonna try to speed up. Just gonna keep pressing the cross button. And I'm expecting for like the triangle button to show up, and no, it's just you're not really supposed to catch up to him. Makes sense. It's like the beginning of the game, basically. Of course he's gonna be okay.
No.
Is he?
No, I'm okay.
Okay, he's okay. I'd be more worried about Miles than Peter, honestly. I was literally about to press Y. I was literally about to do all that stuff that they were telling me to do. At least we're not fighting Rhino, we're just fighting these guys.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
You're saying that, but you're beating him up. What if I don't want to use the finisher? Ah, okay. Still pretty sick, though.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out!
Back up the police! I can hold out!
Well, this is the V2.0 on the HUD. It's like a new radio? Oh, okay, I didn't realize. I thought those were the good guys at first. Like, I saw cops, and then I see the enemies again. I'm like, oh, they're good guys. And it's like, and then I go back over here seeing the cops, and it's like, okay, no, they're bad guys. They're still around. Are we supposed to go somewhere, or...? I guess wait for more to come out. Okay. Okay, I guess we're supposed to go up. Yeah, remember we got to play as Miles in the other game, but he was just like, it was just like the Mary Jane missions. Yeah, one thing I heard about this game though, there are no Mary Jane missions. And that is just great. That's awesome. Oh, what the heck?
He can't lose. He never loses.
Don't let him get the hook here. For that. Miles.
How many of these guys are there? Like, there are already a lot of these guys in the last game. It's gonna happen now.
Spider-Man, you good?
Yeah, he knocked him out.
I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Yeah, there's no way Miles could beat him. Oh, if you can defeat Spider-Man.
The hell?
Wait, what's he doing? Yo, what? How did he do that?
What was that?
Venom punch. I'm pressing it. I'm pressing L1 and... Yeah, why isn't it working? Oh, L1, okay. I was pressing R1 like an idiot. Yo, that's different. I wasn't expecting that.
While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and stab.
Yo, like, Spider-Man was the one that, like, knocked into the... Like, the... The electrical brick, or whatever. Or maybe, like, they showed it, I just wasn't paying attention, like an idiot.
Yeah.
Hey, we're playing Rhino Rampage again.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Whoa. Come on, just hit him again.
Hey, in the future, this is the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop.
Yeah, he's not gonna listen to Miles about that. Whoa, jeez.
Don't you care?
After he said, "Don't you care?" he was like, "Yeah!" Yeah, like that. I already died. Dude, like, it plays a beat as you die. Yeah, get him.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this election.
They're just gonna keep dodging. Nope. Alright, come on, get him. Okay, no, dodge. Okay, so we can't do it until, like, Gage fills up. Just noticed that. Yeah, I noticed there was, like, a circle in... Alright, come on. Alright, I think we got him. Nope. Never mind. Alright, now we got him. His hands are all red. You can see the red through his gloves, even.
Kinda.
Roxanne. Oh. Those guys good or bad? I don't remember. Pretty sure those guys are new.
Guys? Wow, just...
Okay, they're good.
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you.
Where you can actually see the snow, like, going on their clothes. That is such a nice touch. Like, if you look closely. Like, look at his, like, blue shirt of all snow.
He's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello.
Right.
Yeah, electrifyingly bright.
Let the police do their job.
I expect Spider-Man to get those powers too, because he was there as well. Actually, if you think about it, Spider-Man kind of had those powers already.
Bioelectricity. Like, wow. Gotta be honest.
New York pizza.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first...
It looks like it's in a cereal box.
Oh.
And wrapped in newspaper.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, so we are still in New York?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in a hit of pedestal. Shining on my brothers below. Those on the game didn't know the true form of pure.
Hold on to your web shooters. Complete. And we can level up. Level up to level 2. Oh wow, look at that menu. Nice. Venom Smash. Oh, what's this? On the right, I have no idea what that is. Okay, use the joystick on this too. Okay, so we're still in the first mission, I think. Oh cool, and now there's actually like 3D models instead of like pictures. Oh cool, it's like a new... Okay, so this is definitely the same map, okay. Oh, what's this? Ah, new apartment.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Guess it's where we're going.
What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in.
But I already got the free fall.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Also, he knows.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yeah, I'm already getting the skimmer achievement.
Never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Yeah, I want to see what it is.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Yeah, it must be like web shooters or something. Right? Web shooters?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh, cool. Kinda looks like one of the older Spider-Mans.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh wow.
Head uptown for part
two cool.
Of this amazing gift.
Oh cool, the Into the Spider-Verse suit. That was a good movie. Advanced tech suit. Go ahead and stick with this for now. Those are some mods. Okay, some cool stuff. Oh, those are visor mods. These are suit mods.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
Web shooters.
I'll let you know when I find it.
It's gotta be web shooters.
Welcome to Just a Fact.
Whoa, look at that. It looks just like Into the Spider-Verse.
What?
Yo, that's so such a cool touch.
Guys, a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity.
Yo, wait, let's put the Into the Spider-Verse suit on and get the real.
Was
Oh, yeah.
Masked vigilante mayhem.
Oh, that is sick.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello. Yo.
And this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making...
All right, let's actually change out. That's going to get annoying after a while. It's cool, but, like, I don't know. It's just, like, it just looks really choppy. There we go.
Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges.
Do I have webs? Weapons if I press R1. Okay, I do have webs, never mind.
Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Yes, there's more podcasts besides, JJJ.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
That's actually been 30 minutes. That's actually it for this video, so don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. More videos coming soon, and don't forget to stay tuned near my Wolf TV in the future, and have a great day, guys. We'll be back at this game again tomorrow. Or right now, if you're watching this in the future.